Thank you. to live together to death, you will part. That not whoever supports you. No, I always tell you some kind of knowledge that you must remember. Augustine, I'm an angel. Remember that marriage is a permanent partnership. It's not temporary. It's a permanent partnership. What are you entering into today? You are going to say here, morning, man. Morning, man. Tibet, you will pass. We are here to pray for you as you make the efforts to sustain this relationship. Do your own part. You start out today. We are friends with you to go back to the verses. To go this world. To write to your home. You'll be alone with your wife. Or with your husband. You'll be to live this life. You'll be to live this life. God has made it so. God is the creator of marriage. Your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the law that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by the holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to respect your intentions. Have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
I am.
Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Augustine, remember you. Take you an angel to travel. To be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you. In good times and bad. To see nice and bad. To love you and to honor you. All the angel of the world.
I, angel of the sky. Take you. Augustine, I never agree with you. To be my husband, I promise to be faithful. In good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
The Father, in His kindness, strengthened the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring the fulfillment His blessing within you. What God has joined together, let no one separate. May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. Amen.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
second former time.
Thank you.
from the state governor and his wife, Mr. and Mrs. Steve Chinenyeremi. Let's rise up and celebrate His Excellency. I want to give all the honor is due, even if it's for just 30 seconds. I want to call on His Excellency to bring a word of greeting. Let's clap for the Lord.
The celebrants, Steve and Chinenye, Mrs. Erimi, I'm so glad to tonight. You know, I'm very happy to be here. You know, because your wife is a very brilliant lady. She works for me, and she's a assistant officer in the legal department.
Yes.
Very bright fellow. So you are lucky to be married to her. I want you to, what you have is proper beauty. You can see how good splendid she looks. You know, that's the way her heart is. You know, and so you treat her well. I'm going to bless you with children that you can train.
Amen.
You know, good children. And you see your great grandchildren too.
Amen.
You know, all this we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.